Governor.
And heaven forbid, yes, that that would ever happen, no matter how this ends up, that that would ever happen with either party. As for disagreeing with John McCain and how our administration would work, what do you expect? A team of mavericks. Of course, we're not going to agree 100% on everything. And as we discuss Anwar there, at least we can agree to disagree on that one. And I'm going to keep pushing him on Anwar, though. I have so appreciated that he has never asked me to check my opinions at the door. And he wants deliberative debate and healthy debate so that we can make good policy. What I would do also, if that were to ever happen, though, is to continue the good work that he is so committed to, and that's putting government back on the side of the people and get rid of the greed and the corruption on Wall Street and in Washington. I think we need a little bit of reality from Wasilla Main Street there brought to Washington, D.C., so that people there can understand how the average working class family is viewing bureaucracy and the federal government and Congress and the inaction of Congress. Just everyday working class Americans saying, you know, government, just get out of my way if you're going to do any harm and mandate more things on me and take more of my money and income tax and business taxes. You're going to have a choice in just a few weeks here on either supporting a ticket that wants to create jobs and bolster our economy and win the war, or you're going to be supporting a ticket that wants to increase taxes, which ultimately kills jobs and is going to hurt our economy.